బేహద్ కి పరమ శాంతి. వెల్కమ్ టు అవర్ ఛానల్ బాపూజీ దశరథ్ భాయ్ పటేల్. అనంత్ భయ్యాస్ బెస్ట్ మోటివేషనల్ స్పీచ్, హౌ టు మూవ్ ఆన్ ఇన్ లైఫ్ దోస్ హూ ఆర్ డిస్ట్రెస్డ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దేర్ మైండ్. పరమ శాంతి. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్, అండర్స్టాండ్ అబౌట్ ద నేచర్ ఆఫ్ మైండ్. ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ విత్ డీమోరలైజ్డ్ పీపుల్, ఇట్ విల్ టర్న్స్ డీమోరలైజ్. ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ విత్ మోరలైజ్డ్ పీపుల్, ఇట్ టర్న్స్ గుడ్ ఇనఫ్. సో blaming the mind is not correct thing. At first, we have to know the difference between the mind and the soul. We are not mind, we are soul. We have to memorize it repeatedly. Repeatedly, our inner voice should say that I am not mind, I am a soul. I am an infinite soul. Even if your mind makes you to fall number of times, then also don't consider the weakness of your minds has your souls, because mind is not the soul. There is tremendous power in our soul. It is knowledgeable. It was filled with supreme light. Crores of sun's power is there in the soul. But this mind made the soul feeble, because we are considering ourselves as mind. Whenever mind made us to fall, then get up with double amount of strength and consider yourself as a soul, that I am an infinite supreme pure soul. Definitely I has to do self transformation. If any people came into your life unwillingly due to karmic bondages, they completes their karmic bondages, then think that they are paying off their karmic accounts which are remained with you. Consider yourself as a soul, and whatever is going to happen, let it be. If anyone is angry with you or blaming you, then think that I am an infinite soul, and on completion of my karmic bondages, I will go away from here. That's why there is no faults of anyone, or no illnesses, or no grief. Just we are paying off our karmic bondages. May we pay them happily or sadly. Bring out your soul's wisdom. Know yourself with wisdom. Only one thing we have to chant within ourselves, that is Behad ki Paramaha Shanti, means there is infinite supreme peace, and I am an infinite supreme pure soul. Get out of the feelings of mind and come in soul conscious. End up body conscious and come into soul conscious. Then your life becomes more easy, and there will be no cause for any sadness. Those who are not connected with knowledge and considering themselves as mind, to get out from the weakness of mind, they should make certain about their soul. Even our mind made us to fall number of times, then also do affirmations that I am a soul. I am an eminent soul. On doing these type of affirmations continuously, we will get rid of the feeling of mind. So be certain about the soul. That is, I am an infinite soul. I am an infinite supreme pure soul. I am an eminent soul. I am supreme divine soul. Remember repeatedly about your qualities and make certain about soul, that I am a soul, I am a soul. Then we will get rid of this feeble mind which is making us powerless. When we change our sacraments by remembering our soul, then we attain our original state. So, to control our feeble mind, we have to remember our powerful stage. Param Shanti.